Channel, it's your girl Shanice here, and as you can tell by the title, Valentine's Day is right around the corner, so you know I had to give you guys a little treat. So today we have a special guest here, my friend Cece, and she's gonna be rating my Valentine's Day look from 1 to 10. So let's get right into these looks. So the first outfit, you guys.
Yes, watch my team.
And guys, so the second outfit, you ready?
Yes, I am.
And I'm sure you guys could tell which one is my favorite so far. Drop some hearts down below and let me know which one's your favorite. Also, I got this in a size small.
This is how it came in the package. So this was $9.99. So the third outfit, you know, this one is a little risque. So I'm gonna kind of take it off.
Risky girl, your body risky.
Slow.
risky girl, your body risky.
Yeah.
It's sexy.
Came with a G-string. And it has the belt. So, and as you can see, I paired it with one of my 29 cents underwear from my last haul that I did, my Cititrends 29 cents underwear haul. And the back, as you can see, I don't know if I can see, but the back is like so. So, what do you rate this outfit?
10. It's sexy. Tease them on them.
Yeah.
I like
so this one. So, this is your favorite out
this
of all
is
of
my
them?
Favorite. So far.
So far? Mm-hmm. Okay. I could work with that. And last but not least.
Oh, this is a cute. Two-piece.
You know, this we could is... literally put this sucker on the day That's of Valentine's cute. Day. To walk around the house and look cute for your mans.
Okay, this is like a
what do you
it's
rate
a
this?
Casual look, so I'll say it's like an 8.5.
Okay,
it's a casual look.
I mean, wear it around the house to look sexy. I mean, you know, wash your little dishes,
but at dawn time, no.
Tiana.
Who does know? I'm hungry.
So guys, this is the third one. This is the third one, and it's a little risque.
It's anyway. Change your life. Yeah. It take a lot to get rid of your past. This is what I know. Too bad for she.
Oh, Christian out here. I'm sorry, Miss Marianne Hall.